is Aubree Bouche. I'm from Encinitas, right outside of San Diego. And I came to audition today for American Idol because I have a deep passion for singing and this is the career I want to go into. And singing has always been my number one. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was pure relief. I was really excited. I had a little nerves going on, so it was just really great to get that golden ticket. My inspiration to become a singer was probably when I was little. I just kept singing around the house and I never stopped. And my mom stuck me in choir and I did that for about 6 years and I never stopped singing. And then I tried out for Idol and I just kept going with it. And I don't know, it's my passion. What makes me unique is that I am a singer-songwriter and I play piano. I've been playing piano for about a year and writing songs for a few months now, and I love it, and I'm having fun with playing around with lyrics and everything. And I've been doing musical theater since about second grade, and same with choir. It's always been in my blood. My favorite past Idol contestant was Adam Lambert, because he always had fun on stage, and he gave great performances. I'd say he had my attention the whole time. I'm the next American Idol because I think I have what it takes to keep going in this career, and I have a lot more confidence, and I want to show the world what I have and my uniqueness and just everything that I got.